Once considered the wealthiest nation in Latin America, today Venezuela is facing an unprecedented economic and political crisis marked by severe food and medicine shortage. Do you know what's the reason? We are going to tell you all the details. Here we will give you the most recent updates regarding the economic crisis of Venezuela. So watch this video and get the latest update. Government supporters blame falling oil prices, international sanctions, and the country's business elite for Venezuela's troubles. Out critics of the government and members of the opposition argue that Venezuela's economy woes are the fruit of years of economic management and corruption. According to analysis, the contraction of the national and per capita gross domestic product GDP in Venezuela between 2013 and 2017 was more severe than that of the United States. During the Great Depression or Russia and Cuba following the collapse of the Soviet Union, heavily impacting the living conditions of millions and more. In the recent days, Venezuela's unemployment rate dropped to 6.35% in December 2018, from the previously reported number of 7.34% in November 2018. Venezuela's unemployment rate is updated monthly, available from January 1999 to December 2008, with an average rate of 8.42%. The country's labor force participation rate increased to 67.87% in December 2008. It is hyperinflation, which is now one of the biggest challenges of Venezuelans. According to a study released by the National Assembly, by the end of 2018, prices were doubling every 19 days on average. Many remain hopeless. A Venezuelan says, "We don't have a good life. We are forced to live. There are people dying because we don't have the right medicines in the country, or food, or we don't have security in the streets." Venezuela is also facing what has become the largest exodus in Latin America history. Over 3 million people have fled the country since 2014. And it's expected to reach 5.3 million by the end of 2019, according to the UN figures. Hyperinflation in Venezuela is a period of currency instability in Venezuela that began in November 2016 during the country's ongoing socio-economic and political crisis. Venezuela began experiencing continuous and interrupted inflation in February 1983 with double-digit annual inflation rates. Venezuela's economy is shambles and the country has plunged into political chaos. The dysfunction is so great that the basic economic data has been hard to come by. On Tuesday, for the first time in 3 years, the Central Bank of Venezuela published statistics on the country's battered economy. The bank's records show that in the third quarter of 2018, gross domestic product contracted a shocking 22.5% over the prior year. Bank records show that the country's GDP has been in decline since the start of 2014, contracting 52% between the third quarter of 2013 and the third quarter of 2018. That means the size of Venezuela's economy was reduced by half in a span of 5 years. Price inflation is out of control in Venezuela. The inflation rate hit 130.060% in 2018, according to the new data.